guys, so today we're doing a mukbang. So today we'll be eating, because we're eating, drumettes. Drumettes, really crispy cornbread, greens, and some macaroni. If I'm like stuffy, my nose is stuffed up, and it's actually winter, so I got Kool-Aid in my Santa Claus cup, and like some dressing that we're never gonna use. It's Louisiana hot sauce. I feel like I need to talk a little louder, so my previous videos I have been talking a little bit slow. It went too soft that you can't hear, but I'm gonna start talking loud so you guys can hear me, so I can be able to put my music on. So make sure you guys, if you guys do, make sure you guys subscribe, hit that like button, and give this video a thumbs up, and make sure you subscribe. So this is another piece. If you want to know why it's a little bit shaky, it's the setup. I'm trying to give you guys a close up of but this is inside. But this is inside. A little bit hot sauce. It's actually good with the hot sauce on it. I actually cooked the cornbread, so macaroni cheese is good. Yeah, but if you guys are new, make sure you guys subscribe so you can get notified when I post a new YouTube a video. Yeah. Look at that piece of chicken. It's good. If you hear stuff in the background, it's just the TV. Because if you guys subscribe and you used to come back when we first started the channel, my brother used to do it with me, but he got busy and he just quit the YouTube channel. But it's okay. It's actually my channel now. And actually, I might bring my Takis inside here, so. I'm just gonna throw this right here. My bones. So I'm done, almost done, but I'm gonna get a little bit more chicken legs. So and actually I got three more. I got one of those and two of these, so I'm gonna be back. I had to go get me some chips and they're actually Takis. I wanted some of those in there, so I'm just gonna okay, we're gonna take three. You guys like Takis. The bag is actually really saucy. Sandwich my tomorrow at school. Ooh, look at that. We're gonna try. We're gonna crush this up and put this in our macaroni. Okay, we're gonna put these crumbs in there. Okay. still really good. Comment down below. Comment down below how many things you saw red. So let's do that now. I might post a different thumbnail, but it's good. That's all. I'm gonna say my effect tomorrow. My tongue is red. To be honest, I really can't taste nothing. My magic. So I'm gonna smash up another Takis, it's not the one. So I'm gonna smash one up. We're putting on the chicken. It's gonna be good. So we have the Takis flakes. Load the Takis on the chicken. Since I already have some hot sauce, I'm just gonna put it on there. Ooh, delicious. These leftover carbs. So we're just gonna scoop up. And we're gonna get the last one and crunch it up. You guys might think, oh, you ruined it with the Takis. No, it's actually good. Okay, we have the Takis. I'm just gonna pack those Takis in there. that, guys. That's gonna conclude our video. I think the cornbread was actually really good. Actually rushed on it. I think I could do more better than this. Let's actually go to Takis. So if you guys are new again, make sure you guys subscribe so we can be so you can be notified when it sounds burning. So you can be notified when we post a new video. And it's actually good to be notified. So like if we post this video, then you'll get it right away when it's posted. So make sure you guys please give this video a big thumbs up. And yeah, bye.